I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man.
Hey, man, it's Trey ReactsTV back with another video, man. In today's video, we got the gold digger prank, man. This man look like he dressed up in a spacesuit, and he gonna see if he can bag a girl, man. And we gonna see if the girl gonna fall for his little trick. And I don't know what's gonna happen. You know how this goes. See, the girl's gonna be with a man already, and then she gonna turn down her man to be with the guy with the money. So let's see what goes on, man. So be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications. You feel that? I feel that you want to do it, but you're not doing it yet. But do that, you feel me? So let's jump right in and enjoy the video. And I'll put my headphones in real quick.
What's up, guys?
Ah, man. Watch my finger. Alright, it's good.
Hooman here, back with another gold digger prank. This video is sponsored by Blue Chew, and they have a surprise for you watching this video right now. So stay tuned until the end of this video to find out what that surprise is.
Those of y'all who don't know what Blue Chew is, and I've seen somebody use it on Instagram, it's basically like a stronger Viagra. And if you want that higher sex drive, order the Blue Chew, man. Order the Blue Chew. Alright, let's get it.
Help! Hey, excuse me. Come here real quick. Hey, do you have any tools in your car? Do you have a wrench? A wrench.
Bruh.
My friend, I need a... My engine is on... It's on.
If this man bags that female in, as an alien... These females got an issue, bro. He's gonna bag her as an alien, bro. Take note of this, an alien.
On fire. Yes, my spaceship engine. I'm repairing it in a tent, and I need to turn it back off. Yes, why is it so funny? I'm fixing.
This just looks weird. That's why.
How? Why are you laughing? Oh my God. I'm from a different planet. I don't have a name. I have a sound. I'm from Blue Chew. Nice to meet you.
You're from where again?
Blue Chew.
Blue Chew. What's yes. that?
It's a different planet.
It's a different planet.
Yes.
You just ended up here somehow.
Hold on. I can't breathe. I need some oxygen. I'm fixing my engine so I can get back into my planet. Okay. I'm from Blue Chew. It's about 6 million miles away from your galaxy.
Okay.
But I'm just visiting here. And I gotta fix my spaceship.
Okay.
But if you have no tools, I guess this conversation is pointless.
I'm sorry, man. But I wish you the best, bro.
All right. I think your girl wants to go. You're good. Thanks, bro. I'll just drive there myself.
Bro. If she comes back for this man's car. As an alien, bro. As an alien. There just has to be an issue here. God.
You scared me. Car? What do you want? What?
Is this your car?
Is this my car?
That's a nice.
This, I don't know what a car is. This is my spaceship. What can I do for you?
You got it, alien, bro. You got it. You got it completely, bro. Straight off. You get these girls, man, like alien, bro. alien.
Ferrari, it's real cool.
What'd you say?
It looks like a Ferrari. It's
really looks
cool.
Like a Ferrari?
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on. I gotta go buy me a
I'm mind blown right now.
Fix my engine and get back to Blue Chew, my planet.
A wrench?
Yes.
For what?
To fix my engine. It's in the tent. I'm trying to fix it, but it's blowing up. It caught on fire. I'm sorry, do you mind opening this? I can't breathe. The level of oxygen on your planet is terrible.
Back up.
I miss Blue Chew.
Oh, bro.
All right, here. Thank you very much. You guys can go. I don't want to hold you up.
It's like you can sense.
You need a wrench.
You can sense it.
You're going to find a wrench in your phone?
No, we could go to a store or something. Let me have a look. One sec. Like a Costco or something?
Alien. I like your nails, by the way.
You.
Very cool. Wow.
So colorful. We match the car. It's so cute.
We do orange, purple, and red.
I really like those.
Oh, thanks. I like your outfit too. Wow.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I'm not. Okay.
I'm just wearing black and white. He's boring.
Oh.
But that's a Costco, like a mile down that way. We could go if you like. We'll be like 10 minutes maybe, and then I'll come back, and then we can go home.
You really just did that to your boyfriend like that? Like, right in his face? You know how disrespectful that is? Like, what? Oh my God, yo.
You're trying to go with him? That's up to you. I'm not gonna pressure you into making
oh,
it.
That's
what
awkward.
The hell?
Oh, I'm sorry. No.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry. I saw you. You look beautiful. I got a little excited. Our hormones in my planet Blue Chew is very high because of the Blue Chew in the air. So it's that's
crazy.
Bound to happen when we see a beautiful
I'm sorry.
Girl. Listen, to be honest with you, you're a very beautiful girl. You
Thank
look
you.
Beautiful in that dress. I'm very tempted to take you back to my planet Blue Chew.
Yeah.
But if you have a boyfriend, I can't really do that. That's kind of against our morals on my planet.
Really?
Yo, whoever did his makeup or
cool. Oh, you just met him.
Yeah, like, oh. Not long ago.
Fire, bro. This guy's
yeah.
talking
We've been
with
dating
the...
for 6 months.
I mean, if you need help, I'll help you out.
I mean, at this point, I'm kind of flirting with you, so I'll take you if you want to get some dinner and go back to my
yeah.
spaceship, watch an alien movie or something.
Yeah,
but
we'll go
maybe we'll take some Blue Chew. In fact, I have a whole pack right here. Have you heard of it before? It's Blue Chew. It's very similar to what you guys have on your planet, like Viagra and Cialis. But of course, those are a little more boring. This one's way more fun. You basically just chew it, and then you do it.
Hey,
yes, you're laughing. It's awesome.
I like that. So maybe you chew it, and then you do it. You feel me? You do it, you chew it. Come on.
Maybe we can try a couple later.
Yeah.
But of course, if he's okay with it.
That's okay, we can go.
Yeah.
What?
Let's go.
Alright. I guess your girl is breaking up with you? Are you breaking
yeah.
up? Yeah. Okay.
Are
you mad at me, bro?
I can't wait to see the ending.
Hey, look, if you're fine with it, I'm fine with it. So let's just get in the car.
Yo, he said, how he said it, he said, so you're breaking up with me for alien for his car. Like, the alien. You freaking, just, oh my God, yo.
Okay, you're
low. Wow.
I'll be so
hey, bro.
Mad
is
at
she,
that moment,
is she
yo.
Like, you're actually your girlfriend?
We've been dating for about 6 months.
1 second. No. Jokes aside.
So
is she like a
for
friend?
6 months.
She's been your girlfriend for 6 months, and
that
she just
correct.
Went into my car?
That's what it looks like.
Okay, well, I don't know about you, but I'm definitely not interested. Hey, I
alien.
Forgot your name, what? Purple Dress. Step out of the car, please.
Is there a problem?
There's no problem, actually,
okay.
No. Step over there, please. Thank you. You guys are good to go. I changed my mind. In my planet, we have a very big rule in Blue Chew, and it's that we don't date gold diggers, so... Yes.
I mean, I was just trying to help you. You came over to us and you wanted help, so I tried to find you a store.
Do I really have to explain this?
Because of his car.
No, I was trying to help him. He needed help. I mean, I was just trying to be nice.
No, don't come this way.
Okay,
I'm not interested. Because I just realized, if you're going to leave him that easily, you're going to probably leave me for some other guy.
Exactly. You're going on your own. I'm not going anywhere. So you're
We
broke up. We broke up. I'm not.
I'm going anywhere. No, we broke up.
You're done. You're done. We're done.
Are you serious right now?
We just broke up right now.
You don't want her anymore?
Absolutely not. Why would I want a gold digger?
Well, to be fair.
Money.
Hey, I'm sorry this happened to you. You seem like a pretty good guy. This is for you. You're gonna need this because this.
What exactly is this again?
That's Blue Chew. It's like Viagra and Cialis, but 1,000 times better. It's from my planet, and it's the reason I have this in my pants. And let me tell you.
What alien?
It's not a banana.
Oh, it's not. Hold on, what alien is that?
And it's the reason I have this in my pants.
That is not a banana.
So, this weekend, me and you are going to go have some fun and find you a real girlfriend, not a gold digger.
Oh,
and
dang.
My final gift to you from my planet is this.
What is it, bro?
Take a wild guess.
It looks like a key.
It looks like a key. Follow me.
Yo, who this? Bake up! Alien! He said go away. Yeah, that's the energy.
Oh, that's right. That's exactly what you think it is. That's right. Yeah, you can do the rest. My phone number is in the dash of the car. So just get in, drive off, leave this gold digger and call me.
That's far, yo. Yeah, that's the Blue Chew. Blue Chew. No, he did not.
This video is sponsored by Blue Chew. They make these chewable tablets that help you have better sex. It's very simple. You chew it, and then you do it. Got it? So you chew it, and then you do it. You will notice a difference, but more importantly, your partner will definitely notice a difference too. Blue Chew was kind enough to send me some samples, and I've tried them a few times, and every single time it gets even better. And based on my experience and the experiences of their previous customers, their online reviews, Blue Chew is so confident that you too would love their products that they're willing to give my viewers a special code HOOMAN to give you your first month's order absolutely free. This way, you get some Blue Chew, you chew it, and you do it, and if you like the like I did, then good. If not, you cancel at any time. No gimmicks here. So hurry up, click the first link in my description box, and grab yourself some Blue Chew, and let me know how it goes. I'll see you next week with a brand new video. Peace.
Yo, what y'all think about that, man? What do y'all think about that? The girl left him for an alien, bro. Something out of this planet. And got dubbed at the end of the day. And that, yo, he gave him a free car, bro. Why, bro? Why none of these people are in Jersey, yo? Why? Yeah. Damn. Just so terrible, yo.
But if you like the video so far, man, if you like the video at all, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notification for more of my videos, man. And Trey Reacts will see ya in the next one.